Today we going to continue map work of class 9 chapter 3 drainage system, in which we are going to first outline map of India. We are seeing the outline map of India of political map in which state boundaries are given, in which we have to show the first river systems. First is Ganga River. Ganga River arises in the Uttarakhand region. It has a two branches. One is Alaknanda and Bhagirathi. They meet at the place called from where he known as Ganga. So Ganga entered the Uttar Pradesh and they go completely Uttar Pradesh. Then he reaches Bihar and then some part of Jharkhand and West Bengal. Then it reaches in the Bangladesh, where he meet Brahmaputra River, which come from the Tibet region of China, that is Mansarovar, and it entered the India in the Arunachal Pradesh. Then it, here he known as the Dihang, and it then it completely passing from the Assam and it reaches Bangladesh, where he meet, here it is known as Jamuna. And the Ganga River is named as Padma. Both rivers meet each other to form a largest delta in Bangladesh, that is called Sundarban Delta. Some region in India also. This is the largest delta of Ganga and Brahmaputra River in Bangladesh. Now the second river is our Krishna River. Let me see the Krishna River. It is arising in the western ghat of the Maharashtra and it flows from the east side and from Karnataka, Telangana, it passes to the Andhra Pradesh, where it reaches the Bay of Bengal. It forms a delta here. And another is Narmada River. Narmada River is starting in the Madhya Pradesh region, and it flows to the western direction and reaches the Gulf of Cambay, where it disposes the water, that is the part of Gulf Cambay, in the Arabian Sea. So it deposits water in the Arabian Sea. Another river is Tapti. Just below the Tapti, it is also parallel to the Narmada River, arising in here in Madhya Pradesh, flow towards the western direction and reach the Arabian Sea. This is the region of Arabian Sea where it deposits the water. These two rivers, Narmada and Tapti River, they are formed.